11. Leon, thank you for the 3 months. How to end an argument? What's better gun overall? Flatline's probably better gun overall than 301 because of more damage.
Oh my God, let me set my shit, dude.
It doesn't flatline has a bigger mag and it does more damage than the 301, but 301 is easier. So for casuals, you probably use a 301 because casuals, you know, don't know how to handle recoil compared to pro players. So if you're a pro player, you should be using a flatline.
Prepared and ready.